Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me. So much care for good neither. That place is nothing but trouble.
Over here. Wait there.
the way to Vault 81 to be stopped. Maybe you can finally meet there.
Hmm.
Thank you.
Ah. starting in the summer of 1845. For 2 years, 2 months, and 2 days, Perrault lived in this cabin, hoping to gain a more objective understanding of society. This experiment was influenced by Perrault's interest in transcendentalist philosophy, which believed that people were at their best when truly self-reliant. By living off the land with few material possessions, Thoreau proved it skeptical to think that any outward improvement of life could bring inner peace and contentment. For more information, please visit the gift shop and purchase one of the many books on transcendentalism. Also available, t-shirts, coffee mugs, toys, and many other items to commemorate your trip. Thank you for visiting Walden Pond, sponsored by General Atomics, maker of the Mr. Handy robotic assistant.
That was gross.
Got it.
Good boy.
Thank you.
things out there, Doctor?
Nothing that would interest you. Now, let's talk about you and your health.
Could use some supplies,
actually. Let's see what I can spare.
Sheesh, that's expensive.
I
Whoa. Oh, okay. just gonna let them come to me. Yeah, that's it. You're healing, buddy. You're healing. Boy, you done made a mistake. Oh, hi. Oh, that was a nice hit. Boy, how much health do you have? Oh crap.